gotta cut the fin off.
Yeah, because the bass will spit them.
Got him.
The bass will spit them because of that sharp fin.
Oh, yeah.
Got a porgy. Stop. Porgied up. Oh, a little one. That's a good one.
Oh, it's a baby. What do you
think?
What?
He's borderline though.
Yeah.
Oh.
I saw that. There was another porgy following him up. I think it's actually pulling us back. I could be wrong though, I can't really tell yet. Oh my gosh, I have a fish under the boat. Unless I'm stuck, I honestly don't know. No, this is a fish. This is a good fish. I can't get around the motor either.
Can you pull him out?
I don't know. Alright, stop, say stop. Crap, no, I'm stuck in the prop. Well, I don't know what's going on. No, it's still under the boat. I think he's off. Jeez, I don't know. I might be stuck on the boat, but I don't want to get stuck in the prop, though. Nah, it's off. Oh, you could stop. I think you could stop the motor. I think so. Oh. I don't even know what's happening right now. I don't even. Now I'm stuck on the boat. Well then, I think we should turn off the motor or something.
Right between us, yeah. Just shut the motor off for a second. Just start, you know,
we might have. Now I'm stuck. I think I actually had a fish before, but. I was stuck on the motor. Dad, if I could reel, it would be out of the water. I can't tell. I'm not moving right now.
If I leave the boat off and we drift, then go that way, it's gonna be.
I don't want to get it stuck in the frost. I think we should trim up this engine. Like turn it off and trim it up.
See if you can get it around the engine and get it out.
Oh, I don't think there's a fish. I think I'm just. Fish on right now, so.
Get it in.
Yeah, you can move us. Whatever it is, it's running. Like, slowly, though. I can't believe it stayed on. I didn't panic, but it was stuck under the motor. So. Yeah. It's definitely not a fluke. Yeah, probably.
What were you fishing on?
A bucktail with gulp, jigging it off the bottom.
You don't think it's a fluke?
Nah. It would be head shaking really hard.
I'm killing this guy. Far out. I'm just gonna head out a little bit. Guys.
All right.
I'm good.
I think he's coming up. He's going to the front.
He's going to the front. Port, a little too port.
Left a little bit. I think leader's coming.
Do we have a gap?
Don't grab the line. Getting close. Oh, he's going under.
Turn your left, Dave. Hard.
Yeah.
He's way under the boat again.
Good.
More. He's going hard under the boat.
Oh my god. Really putting this rod to
shit,
test right
he's
now.
Way under.
God, I can't.
There you go. Try and horse him up a little.
Jesus. My god, I'm gonna break my arm.
He's directly under the boat. He's under Mike right
this
now.
This is a big freaking fish. Here, wait, no. Don't grab my line. Wait, he's coming. He's swinging.
What's the prop?
Swinging.
Prop.
I'm keeping him out. Jesus. Alright, hold on.
Go forward a little. Yeah, we're good. He's away from the prop. Go forward, bud. He's in the back of the boat. That'd be great.
Oh!
What?
He's off.
Ah.
No! That was a big fish.